new images of the Space Shuttle Enterprise as it's being lifted to its new home at the Intrepid Sea, Air, and Space Museum in Manhattan. It made a three-day sea trek that included a layover in New Jersey. It arrived, actually, but you can see there some of the pictures there. Pretty cool pictures by a barge and also by a crane. It was hoisted up by that crane. It did hit a snag, though, on a way. You see live pictures there. We should tell you, though, it did hit a snag on its way home. A sudden gust of wind caused the shuttle to shift and scrape against a wooden barrier in New York's Jamaica Bay. Fortunately, the damage was only cosmetic. You can see it's just kind of hovering there right now by the crane, but it is at its new home.